the one thing that really impressed me about Saint Jose Maria was his teaching about how to value your time. I could imbibe into my life, into my studies, the tenet of discipline which Jose Maria preached through his life. As a journalist, I'm required to cover court proceedings and report on legal issues. I think this is one area where I require Saint Jose Maria's influence most, because he has said that, you know, whatever you do it for Christ. And that has really influenced me to bring in honesty and to present the news that I do on a daily basis in a right perspective, wherein facts have to be sacred. In the profession, you do come across several people who don't share the same view, and so be a witness among them is the challenge. I often face situations where I have to agree with others, and many a times when I have to disagree. And that is where I would like to recollect what Saint Jose Maria said, that your whatever you do, you be honest about it. So even if you have to say no, say it with a firm no. And many a times in our professional settings, we are faced with situations when we may have to say no to our friends for many of the things that we don't approve of as a Christian and also as a human being. So that is where, even in my stories, I have to reflect it. So Saint Jose Maria's teaching has really helped me to make a yes a yes and a no a no.